Okay, so this time I want to introduce the Liberal Democrats, the FDP. The FDP are a smaller party in Germany, but they're the classic coalition party for the CDU and the SPD. The FDP has been around since the Federal Republic of Germany was founded, and ever since then has mostly been in a coalition with the CDU or the SPD. Now, in this election, their candidate is Christian Lindner. Christian Lindner has been the chairperson of the FDP for quite a few years. He's 42 years old, which makes him also a very young candidate compared to Armin Laschet, who's 60, and Olaf Scholz, who's 63. Well, Christian Lindner is a very pragmatic politician. He wants to support the German economy. He wants to make sure that taxes are not too high. He wants to protect jobs. And therefore, he's like the classic liberal Democrat. Now, the FDP itself has always promoted low taxes, free competition, and they wanted to make sure that everyone has the chance to invest and make the most out of their money. In this election, though, the FDP's emphasis is on the digital future and the digital infrastructure of Germany, which is, in comparison to other countries, underdeveloped, to put it nicely. Now, what about Lindner's chances of being elected? I would say not very high. Although the FDP has always been nominating candidates, none of them have ever been elected as German chancellor. Anyway, there can always be surprises, so stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe to the channel.